When you set up any business, the first hire should be the very best HR person you can possibly afford, even if you're a startup and you only hire them for a couple of hours per week. It's worth it. But why? Because all the problems you will face in business are human problems. Even when it's a software problem, or an engineering problem, or a marketing problem, they are all created by and will be fixed by humans. So, you should hire the best people, train them, develop them, inspire them, endear them to the company, and retain them. So what did I do to achieve this lofty goal? First and foremost, I worked hard to get the best HR director and HR team possible. I ensured that all job descriptions were built by the widest team possible, and we spared no expense getting the right people. One of the best pieces of advice I ever received was this: hire slow, fire fast. What this means is that you should not rush into making the hiring decision. No matter where you are in the world, no matter what industry you're in, the key is to search for long enough to find the right person for your organization. And then, if after you've onboarded that candidate and they turn out not to be suitable, get them out the door as fast as you can. Even if an employee's been with you for years and suddenly it becomes clear that for whatever reason, they don't fit in the organization anymore, and you've tried to improve the situation but to no avail, then let them go as soon as possible. Don't hang around. Remember this: nature abhors a vacuum, and that position will be filled somehow. Another great thing I learned to do for my company and for my team was to build a clearly defined career ladder. It's a structure that we use to identify talent, encourage promotion from within, and it lays the foundation for further education. At Star, we work hard, but we party just as hard. We do lots of barbecues, dinners, KTV, sports, you name it. We've got an in-company paid exercise program because physical exercise is incredibly important for general spirit and happiness. Everyone from the team leaders to the CEO has a chosen successor who is being groomed to take over that role. We've built what we call our Human Alchemy program, which currently delivers on average 8 hours of training per month to each employee. As part of this, I've also brought in a range of technical experts from all around the world to carry out technical apprenticeships. So why share all of this with you? It took me decades to learn all of these valuable lessons, and I love passing on knowledge and educating young engineers, product developers, and budding entrepreneurs. This is extremely important stuff to know if you're starting a new company, launching a new product, or even if you already have a successful business. So, thanks for watching and listening, and I'll see you guys again soon with another Factory Insights video.
Factory Insights with Gordon Stiles.